Very well. Let the game begin.
Unannounced visitors, preparations must be made. Time, never enough time. I've gone and made a mess. Now, where was I? Yes. You rang? How terribly clumsy.
The slightest loss of concentration is all it takes.
Your behavior will not be tolerated. This is for the best. Purity must be cleansed. Death comes. Will your conscience be clear?
Time for an alternative scenario.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this evening's presentation. Tonight, things are not what they seem. For tonight, your eyes may not be trusted. Take for instance, this quiet, elderly woman waiting for a visit from her granddaughter. Surely there is nothing to fear from this sweet, gray-haired old lady. But don't let me pull the wool over your eyes. See for yourself what lies beneath those covers. And now, on with the show!
Better to own you with.
Thank you.
one must not become too complacent.
Enforced. Curator is no longer operational.
Ah, you're just in time. The rituals are about to begin. The Great One will be pleased. Please accept this humble offering, O Great One. Come, you dwellers, rally to my call. My life is yours, O Great One.
happen again!
Yes, yes, my son is quite powerful, but I have powers of my own! I'll freeze you all! I'm not finished yet!
No, I have a few more tricks up my sleeve.
I am not some simple jester! I am Neela Saran! This beaten dog still has some teeth! The nightmare is over.
And so the end draws near.
Celestial forces are mine to manipulate. How can you hope to stand against such overwhelming power? Realities, all dimensions are open to me. You face not Malcazar alone, but the Leech. conceit and subtlety of conception is beyond primitives such as you. I am a prince of the Eredar. I am.
And so it ends.